Okay, this is that 60-ton, 10-foot Versant. It's running right now. Kind of hard to operate it and do the video because I have to stand at the machine at the same time. Let's see. Right here is the ram adjustment. See it moving? That's where you set your jut height. Now, if I'm working to a scribe line, this is the die rail. It's out of it, as you can see. And this is welded to it, though I've been grinding on it for a while to get it off. That's all that needs to happen.